eyes help us to see things in our surrounding. The things we see are converted into messages and sent to the brain by the nerves. The ears help us to hear difficult sounds around us. The messages are now to the brain and we can recognize the sound. Nose helps us to smell different things. When we breathe in air, the smell converts them into the message. Tongue. The tongue helps us to taste different types of food items. The surface of the tongue has taste buds. Skin is the largest sensory organ of the body. The skin protects the body from the germs.